Hey, honey.
Yeah?
Are you tired?
A little bit.
Did you brush your teeth this morning at 3 a.m.? Yeah, a little something for you. Fresh.
Minty fresh. Hi, guys. It's ArboursAbroad.
And it's about that time we do a review for you.
This time it's brought to you by Viter Energy and their caffeinated mints and gum.
Now, obviously that doesn't seem like it fits our brand. However, once we started thinking about it more, caffeinated gum and or mints is literally perfect for the traveler.
Yeah, it's the perfect travel companion.
Cute. So shout out to Viter for sponsoring this content, this video. Obviously the following is our own opinions.
But first things first, there are three separate products that they offer. The first is their regular caffeinated mints. Second is their extra strength caffeinated mints. And third is kind of in between the two, but its own product, the gum.
The regular caffeinated mints come in at 2 mints equaling 1 cup of coffee, which is what is the milligrams?
40 milligrams per individual tablet.
Yeah, so each mint half a cup of coffee, so when you need a little pick-me-up, this is a great one for you.
Moving on to your extra strength caffeinated mints, one tablet, one mint of these equals 1 cup of coffee, which is about 80 milligrams. Well, this is 80 milligrams. 1 cup of coffee is roughly 80 milligrams of caffeine. Now, on to your third product, that is your gum. They have 60 milligrams of caffeine in each one of their pieces of gum. And the thing is with the milligrams of caffeine that are in each and every one of these products, they have a quick acting release agent or something in it, some kind of scientific thing where you're actually getting all the caffeine all at once and you don't have to be chewing on a piece of gum for 6 hours before you get all 60 milligrams of your caffeine. Same goes for the mint. You don't have to suck on this for 4 hours to get 40 milligrams or 8 hours for 80 milligrams or anything like that. It's pretty instant, and as quickly as the mint is gone, you're getting your caffeine, and as quickly as the flavor has depleted, you are getting your caffeine in that as well. And I chewed on this probably for 2 or 3 hours on an airplane, and it really wasn't that bad to be chewing on it for that long. It dissipates quite quickly, but it's not too awful to be chewing on a piece of gum for a few hours. Now, between all three of these, the common denominator is cinnamon and wintergreen.
And I personally am not a fan of cinnamon. I do like it on my oatmeal, but I do not like it as a gum or as a mint. So it's not a fan favorite for me.
Nor is it is for me, because they, like, my interpretation of it is it's quite spicy, actually. So it's just not really for me. But the other ones, pretty good.
Like we said at the beginning of the video, these are perfect for travel. They are small, lightweight, and can fit literally anywhere.
Basically the perfect travel companion.
These are fantastic for when you have an early flight and you don't have time to get coffee, or when you're arriving somewhere and you're just fresh off the plane on a red eye and getting there and you're like, I need some energy. I need to be awake for what's to come. In our experience, we took these down to Puerto Vallarta with us to really try and like see how it goes within our travels. We were up literally all night the night before. We didn't sleep because we were moving out of our house, moving into a van, and also leaving for a 6-week trip. So we both popped a mint on our way to the airport, and then again once we arrived at the airport in Puerto Vallarta. And I took an hour nap on the flight, but that was literally all the sleep I had gotten for the past like 48 hours. And then for you.
Yeah, I didn't even take a nap at all. Yeah. And yeah, the caffeine was perfect.
And then once we got to the airport, we had to put on our masks, not brushed our teeth yet. These were literally perfect to mask the
the bad breath.
Again, just perfect for travel for those early morning flights or arrivals to whatever destination you're at.
Yeah. Now, with the packaging, how that is between the different products, this is kind of something that is one of your favorite parts of the entire product line that they have.
Yeah. So the mints come in these tin packages. They're so cool. You can just flip it open. It has a little like lock on it almost. These went in our backpacks, in our fanny pack, in our luggage, in the airplane, in our bags when we were walking around, on the bus. They were thrown everywhere, and they didn't ever pop open because of this little snap shut that they do. The gum, one of my biggest pet peeves with gum is when you open a package and you have to eat it all super, super quick because it's just wrapped in like the paper or the foil. These are individually wrapped, so when you open the package, it doesn't make all of the gum go bad or open at the same time. You literally pop it out like you would pop out a pill through the back there, and then you have a nice piece of gum, which I'm not gonna put in my mouth right now because that's annoying for the video. After you release this gum, all of these down here are still individually packaged, so when we were in a human environment, the gum didn't get ruined, and it's been open now for a few months, and it still is fresh.
Yeah, win-win. Now, if I had to choose one of these three products, I would absolutely have to go with the Extra Strength Caffeinated Mints. That is only because I'm quite a stickler when it comes to where I spend my money, and I want the most bang for my buck, which is the Extra Strength. The gum is 2 times the price per milligram as it is compared to the Extra Strength Mints, so you're actually getting more bang for your buck with the Extra Strength Mints. So I would always choose the Extra Strength Mint over the other two. So that's me. And overall, I would absolutely recommend it to any traveler out there who is seeking a little bit of extra boost of caffeine or energy in their system to get them through any bit of travel, whatever that has to be.
For me, I would say, yes, it's great for the traveler. It's also great for someone that's working because you're not putting any liquid into your body to where you have to then go to the bathroom after you have caffeine, whether that be tea or energy drink or coffee. I will say though, the cinnamon flavor I don't like at all. I don't like cinnamon gum or cinnamon mints to begin with. All of them taste like too chemically and like spicy for me. But in this package, I would definitely pass on the cinnamon flavor. And then I like the regular strength mints are what I would choose because sometimes you don't want a full cup of coffee. Like, if I'm taking an early flight and I want to still take a nap on the flight, but I need to have a little bit of energy, I would rather take one mint than take a full, stronger mint for myself. Overall, I like the product. I think it's great for travel, and it's also great for people that are working in a job that you don't get to go to the bathroom very often.
So there you have it. Thanks for watching. A quick shout out again back to Viter Energy for sponsoring this video and providing the products for this video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. It helps the YouTube gods and algorithms out there with the channel. And if you have any comments, please leave anything down, any questions that you have down below. And the final thing is, do subscribe so that you can see more videos like this coming in the future.
I'll also add a final thing. If you're gonna buy the product, be sure to use our links below to get
the channel description
products straight to your door.
Great. Well, see you. Bye.